12 minutes and 18 seconds.
Once again, Manly Stanley saves the day.